Well, I was born in Johannesburg a long time ago in South Africa in 1929. And I was born into a Jewish family. And I was born into a family who wanted a nice Jewish boy. And I'm afraid they were a bit disappointed because I didn't turn out to be a nice Jewish boy. And as my father had actually been born in Belfast, and he came to South Africa when he was quite young, and he became an office boy at about the age of about 14, 15. So he had very little formal education, and certainly my mother didn't have any formal education. But I had quite a lot of distinguished uncles, and in fact, one of the adults I really liked when I was a child was my Aunt Helen, Helen Suzman, who's very famous in terms of being against apartheid in South Africa. But as a child, I became quite early on involved, not quite so much in science, but I built aeroplanes, you know, balsa wood aeroplanes. I had a Meccano set. At the age of about 13, 14, I could build a radio. It didn't work terribly well, but it wasn't bad. and one of the things I was obsessed with was wanting to be able to fly an aeroplane. So I would read books about how aeroplanes flew and how one had to. I would sit and pretend I was flying one with a joystick and so forth. And at school, I was moderately good at science and maths. And I finally matriculated and I got a first class in mathematics. And then I had to decide what to do. And that was quite difficult.